The term supercar was coined for the rarest automotive species, prestigious exotics built in limited production runs by manufacturers with legendary racing pedigrees. Their sole purpose was to realize the pinnacle of extreme speed. Now, they're about to be built into something even more ferocious, then piloted by drivers who understand that a car with this wilder potential can never be tamed, only respected.
In 1966, the Daytona International Speedway sports car circuit began hosting a 24-hour race to rival Le Mans and quickly became America's most
time penalty is about a second.
Last lap.
Good work out there.
Spa-Francorchamps is sacred ground, one of the most respected racetracks in the world, with challenging turns that will test your skills lap after lap. We are good to go.
Thank you.
One more lap. Penalty is about a second.
Well done.
Thank you.
Silverstone is hallowed ground, one of the most famous, exciting, and technically challenging tracks, where modern Grand Prix racing was born on a repurposed World War II airstrip. Let's get the car to the starting grid.
It's about a second.
Thank you. Nice work out there.
Running counterclockwise here at Hakone is very fast through the first two sweeping turns with those sublime mountains around you. Keep your speed consistent hitting those inside apexes. Let's get after it.
One more. Finish strong. Well done. Odds are those curbs you'd normally rocket over when it's dry are now soaked and slick as ice. If you have to ride over them, don't hit the gas hard until you're 100% back on the asphalt. All right, let's do this.
time penalty is about half a second.
Thank you. Great work.
Few tracks are more recognizable than Le Mans. With so many long straights, you'll be at full throttle around 85% of each lap. Let's get you ready for the green flag.
About 3 seconds.
Thank you.
Let's go.
Good run out there.